Hey, I'm David at Pedigo Family Farm, and today we're going to turn a old deer hoist into a hoist in our garage so we can pick up our pigs for butcher in 2 weeks. This is Ella Marie and Abigail.
Hi, and look!
All right, we've kind of disassembled our deer hoist now and cut off all the extra stuff we don't need and grinded down the back half of this, smoothed it out. What we'll do next is take this piece apart, drill some holes in it, and get it mounted here in the garage. Not the safest way to do it, but sometimes you just use the tools you have, and definitely ate through that brand new cutting wheel pretty well. But we got it done, didn't we?
Yes.
Ready for the next step?
Yes.
Got our holes drilled. That'll be enough to mount it on the wall. They're not perfectly even. It doesn't have to be. We just want to give it enough to distribute the weight and hold it nice and tight on the wall. We'll put a couple washers and screws into some wood over here. All right, on to the next step. All right, on my way to the local hardware store. We just right up the road from us. Try to support local as much as we can. Buy lumber from them, hardware, tools, nails, whatever. If we can get it from them, we do, versus going to some big chain or corporation supporting them. I
rather keep it in my own community. So heading there now.
Well, what do you guys think? Did we do a good job today?
Yes! Yes! Yeah!
We ready to butcher some pigs?
Yes! Yes!
It's coming soon. Broccoli, cauliflower, some celery scraps. Maybe some good food.
girls, ready to collect some eggs?
Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
How many eggs we got? It's like a lot.
That's good.
Yeah, go ahead.
Just for this week alone?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot. Lots of eggies.
Remember we said, what did we say? We only made 5 or 6 dozen.
Yeah, now we're getting like 10.
And now we're getting
10 of them. Yeah, that's great.
So we got these eggs, we never running out of them, right?
No, we're never running out of eggs.
And we fly around.
You like having eggs?
Yes!
Yeah,
yes!
We do. They are, you're right.
Yeah.
What's your favorite egg? Oh, dipping eggs? Yeah. Some people call them over easy, but I'm with you. It's dipping eggs. All right, guys, let's go feed some piggies. You guys have a you guys have a good day?
Yes.
You did? You getting hungry? You about ready for some dinner?
What is
me too. I don't know. It's a good question. But we're gonna figure it out when we get inside. And Abigail can serenade us with her beautiful singing. Tell everybody bye.